Emil Zatopek in the inside lane is matched against an international...